Here's what I'm going to play with today. See, it doesn't really want to move. Speedy sharpener. So, I just try and get things freed up here. Take it apart. It's pretty gunky up in there. It's all riveted in too. So I guess we just have to clean it as best we can without taking it apart. So it's a lot freer now. Just with some PB Blaster. But show you here, see it's going pretty good. So I'll probably just take the stone off, see what happens. Need to get this cleaned up here. You can actually read it now, but Speedo sharpener, made in the US, Central States Manufacturing, St. Louis, Missouri, and has a patent number. Let's get it put back together.